The Troy-Bilt TB30R Neighborhood Ready Mower. If it won't start, here are 6 possible reasons why in 5 minutes. Make sure you're seated on the lawnmower and press down the parking brake. Also, make sure your spark plug is in tight. Make sure your deck is not engaged. That's the down lever. Make sure it's up and just disengaged. You're going to want to take off these screws here. There's 2 of them. There's one on this side, and there's another one over here on that side, which is on top. So we'll go ahead and we'll take those off, and then I'll show you. Okay, so you unscrew those, and then you just lift this off. Chances are this is what happened to you. See, there's this little button up here. Right there. If that is not depressed, the mower isn't going to start. So it's like a safety mechanism. So make sure when you put your mulching cover back on, see if you can see this, make sure it hits that little button so it goes back in. And then you just screw it back on. Now finally, let's go ahead and talk about the oil. Now on this particular machine, I don't have an oil filter. Some of them do, but this one doesn't. But what I did put on here was called a drain zit, and that drains the oil. So what you want to do is unscrew the cap where the oil is housed and put that tube that they gave you underneath it. Don't be surprised if oil runs absolutely everywhere. It did on mine. That's why I bought this. So what you want to do is you run your lawnmower, get the oil warmed up, and then you unscrew the cap, put that little pipe under there to get all the oil out, and drain it into whatever bucket you're going to use. Then you put this drain zit on, and then you make sure the both sides of the caps are on tight, the one going into the mower and then the one coming out. And then it goes, sits right up into this little holder. It's very convenient, keeps it out of the way. And then you don't have to worry about oil going all over anymore. It goes right into the bucket or gallon milk jug or whatever you want. But if you decide to get one, it's worth the money. It's not that much. It's only about $20. So get yourself one and make your life a whole lot easier. You just unscrew that cap, change your oil, screw the cap back on, and put it up. I hope this helped.